All right, guys, we are back for the last Rance episode of the year. Very exciting stuff here. Is it going to be an exciting episode? I don't know, potentially. We are going to the thingy. Hello, Yoko. The prison. Try to see if we can get Pastry Girl. Another Dora's Kappa. Totally what I wanted. How are we doing? Whatever. Let's just send it. You know, maybe we'll fight a boss. You know, this will be a little chill. A little chiller. Chiller episode. Hopefully we get the Pastry Girl, man. It'd be nice. I feel like this is kind of dangerous. I have memories of it, but let's go for it. We can definitely farm some Eagle Orbs here too. I'm trying to remember all the strats. Ooh, I do have a key. You think it's worth key for mission points? I forgot. Scanned. But I'm pretty sure like the Abbott's probably gonna be like the final story boss, I assume. So I kind of wanted to do this. Give us a little break. A little break from it. Oh, there's a downstairs too. Yeah, a little extra juicer. Oh wait, no, it's this way. Wait, actually I have no idea what this is. I don't know why I was like, oh, it's this way. Well, I wish I remembered where the Pastry Girl was. I don't think it matters. Just because no one has said it mattered. So I'm gonna believe. Bam, bam, bam. Hello? Where is... Thunder Taiko! It's a strong one. Not exactly what I wanted to see, honestly. Ow. Killer? Hey, she just died. Well, that's not a great way to start off this session, huh? Alright, Dondi, I guess you're up, but she just is dead for whatever reason. Ludor does nothing. Just trying to look for the mission points for now. I feel like we can beat those bosses. Like, the fact that the second boss, like, we practically just beat them with Rance and so, makes me pretty confident, honestly. Yoink. Little 2 hundo. And there's one more. You still also have to do, Hanny Land, too. The Hannywell Village. Angels. Yeah, this place is kind of scary, huh? Maybe. I'm scared. Let's do this. Have some peeps here. A little scared. Ati's kind of getting owned here. Ow. Ow, save him. There we go, because Rocky doesn't have his nurse. My bonus HP, no. Good heal. There we go, looking healthy, Rocky. Thanks for the assist. Rance, so you can go chillax for now. Alright, we can go down now. Sure. Oh yeah, we need to go to the computer room. Which I think is... Isn't that like really close? Yeah, it's literally here. No, baited again. I keep forgetting. Patrick, how you're so slow. I hate it. Why do they even have those dyes, dude? Alright, turn that off. I think that gets us a mission point there. What is this store then? I don't know. Somewhere that doesn't really matter. I'm pretty sure we found the pastry girl in like this spot though, no? Like in one of these like rooms, so for good luck. You will stay here for a bit. Or maybe even go back to the other one. Cause I'm pretty sure like the Taiko and the pastry girl were like in the same area from memory. Just gotta remember, if you see the pastry girl, do not, I repeat, do not have a charge attack. It's not capture. Because that's how we fucked it up last time. The Gettys? I'm Get? I'm all Get up? Funnily enough, Master Getty is not a thing you can collect, because I never caught one, because she kept evading, but it's not in the to get list, so. One less thing to do, I guess. We'll take it. I'm gonna stay here for a bit. I have a good feeling about the spot. Aid and grab your mission points. You can grab them anytime. Give me like two more encounters here. Anyways, any banter? I don't know. This is the third day I'm recording a Rance video in a row. Not really. Why do they call Boxing Day Boxing Day, man? I've always wondered that. I could just Google it, but I won't. That's pretty sick. I do have for the Higurashi episode on Boxing Day. I did find an AI Rika picture with boxing gloves. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, music. Ow. Ooh. Wait, no. Why did I? Ooh, this is terrible. Literal garbanzo beans. What albums have we done? We've done, I listened to the second Interpol album today. It's pretty good. I think I prefer the first one still, but it has some bangers, you know, Slow Hands, Evil, classics. I listened to, Alligator, but The National, I think, maybe a couple of days ago. That was pretty sick. I actually really liked that one. A lot more than I thought I would. Because I've only, liked a couple of the National songs, like Mr. November from that album I knew because my dad used to play it a lot. That one song that Obama put on his top songs of the year in 2017. I forgot what it's called, but that album is really good. Secret Meeting, great song. Obviously, Mr. November, goated song. What else is there? You failed us. There's more. It's just not immediately coming to mind because I'm bad at names. Oh, All the Wine. I really liked All the Wine. But yeah, National, pretty good, pretty good. What else did I do? There's one more, I think, from the last time I talked about albums. I really can't remember from the top of my head. Oh, I listened to the Flaming Lips, Yoshima and the is it called Yoshima and the Evil Robots or whatever. I know that's what the famous song's called, but I think the whole album's called that. No, Yoshima Battles the Evil Robots. Great album, by the way. I always like the lore behind it. The cancer patient lore. But yeah, actually, to be fair, out of the three albums I'm talking about, it was probably my least favorite out of the three, just because, I don't know, it's not exactly my vibe per se, but it's pretty good. Not hating. We're getting pounded. Save me. Ouch. up. Alive. Now that's my elbow. Oh, we also, you know, I love recording stuff. You know, we got Letterboxd going for movies, the album of the year for music. Recently, I've discovered Backlogged, which is basically the Letterboxd for gamers, where you can put the gaming stuff. So if you ever want to see what my tastes in games are, bid Ponty on Backlogged. Though I'll probably do a video, just because I am rating like all the games I played on my channel. And they do have Rance games, so I can like kind of reevaluate what I think of some of the Rance games. I haven't done it yet, but you know, I have ratings on Hidarashi and all the other stuff we played on the channel. Got my Eidol Orb. Party's not over till it's over yet, though. I'm going bid. Ooh, that was a random Mitchin Orb spawn. How do we get there? Oh, there's a door. Wait, does that... must be this way. History... oh! Is that permanently open now? Oh, I know where that is, actually. It's in one of the winds. Heal him. Doper. Dope this. Strong, right? Well, he's bad now. Keep the heals on Rocky. Hit him where it hurts. Or just miss every time. Very funny. There we go. The job magic, who should we bring up for now? I know a little Copa. Little Copa never hurt anyone. Yeah, we have to go downstairs. Right here. And then go to the wind to get the final, like, actual good looking orb. Is it? It's this way, right? Yeah. Bam. Oh, yeah, I've been backlogging. If you're like, Aiden, what are some amazing games I should play? Hidarashi. You should read Hidarashi for individual novels. Or if you don't want to get into a series that's so long like Hidarashi, consider The House in Fata Morgana. I've been kind of wanting to like reread it, and by reread it, I mean watching someone else read it. Because it adds kind of to the experience after you've read it. But yeah, that game's great. I gave it a 10. I like Hidarashi better, I think, as a series, but it's a good time. Also, this is hell. I'm calling in the squad. Get me Rance. Get me everyone. We're calling in everyone. I don't trust this sussy shit at all. There we go. Do not like this comp. Copa might get owned. Unless... well. That's not the start I was looking for. But yeah, check out those. Or you can alternatively watch... great luck to balance things out. Love to see it. You can watch Hidarashi on my channel. Not Fata Morgana, though. Before I did YouTube stuff, which is a shame, but whatever. He's alive, dude. Heal me. Ow! Save him! Okay, maybe I was greedy. Ah! It hurts. If you want to play a good adventure game, you know, you're a fan of, Gakuen Senki, Drift Story 2, you might know that. Famous Alisoft game. I actually wanted her alive so I can get the heal off. Do I take the shot? Yeah, whatever. Oh, she's nice. She's stalling. We'll take that then. Alright. But yeah, if you're a fan of adventure games, I would recommend The Cat Lady. Also a 10 out of 10 game, in my opinion. Big fan of that game, actually. It looks super good. A little you, me. I think those are all, like, the dims, to be honest. The 10s, yeah. Cat Lady, excellent adventure game. Downfall also, right? But I think that studio is just, like, goated with the sauce, honestly, for adventure games. I'm getting cowed on. Sil become a cow? Oh, there's 5 of them. What the fuck? Kill them! It's not enough! Yo, what's up with Copa, man? She is not doing her best today. Sorry, we all have our off days, Copa. Patton? No, he's on a heater. Fuck you. Whacker. Whacker. Just trying to, like, run outside, honestly. Also, Mithinorb spawns. No, they didn't. But yeah, those are good games. I'll probably rank the... By the next time we play Rance, which, you know, I've... Again, this is the 3rd Rance game in, like, 3 days. 3rd Rance session. Not record another one for a bit. It's just that I'm caught up, like, so far ahead with everything else. I'm just splurging on Rance. But yeah, by the next time I play, I'll tell you my updated rankings of the game. They're all pretty good, though. It's these guys. Kill. No, dude. We are hitting way more bad lucks than normal. Like, we usually don't hit a lot of bad lucks, I feel. It's not good. Attack down. I'm nerfed. Good thing you said do, like, no damage. Please. Great luck, thank you. Finally. Bruh. Doesn't even do anything. Get out of here. Nice. Good. It's definitely a little spooky. Hit me with a Sil for some heals. A little spooky there. What else? Ooh, asked and thou shall receiveth. Eat damage. That might kill, actually. It did. Nice. Yeah, that's a shitter comp. Oh yeah, new age game. Been playing a new age game ever since I beat Fallen Machima. It's called Seeds of Evil, not to be confused with Seeds of Chaos. It was the blind spot. I'm at 100%, baby. That's what I like to see. But yeah, Seeds of Chaos, potentially goated game if they ever finish it, but it's been literal years. And it's, you know, those Western games that are like, there's some, like, really good Western H games, but they're, like, in perma-development, because it's just, like, one guy, or, like, just a couple guys on a Patreon making it. But yeah, Seeds of Chaos, potentially goated game when it comes out. Seeds of Evil, you know, I'm enjoying it. It's definitely more mechanically heavy than Machima. There's, like, a lot of shit to it, like clothe duration, grappling, like combat wise it's actually like there's a lot to it. Plus the combat, like the enemies do seem pretty strong, but I think I'm still like in the like early middle-ish game, so but yeah, it's alright. Story, you know, not much. Gameplay is alright. Graphics are a little worse. Each scenes are pretty good. No full CGs like Machima though. Just partial. Ah, seems... Ooh, treasure chest spawn. It's pretty good, though. But honestly, it makes me, like, appreciate Demon Roots even more. Because then that's also in the RPG Maker. H game universe. And, like, honestly, that game's quality so far, I'm not even close to beating it because it's massive. It's, like... It's just so far above. It's like the gap between that and like Makima and Seeds of Evil is like night and day. I wouldn't say necessarily gameplay wise, but plot wise. Also, the gameplay's not bad, you know. It's an HRPG though. They're spawnies. What's 65? Ah. Third monkey. It's money. Hey, where's my shit? I mean, if we get the second eagle, though, think about it. Second eagle? Hey, trumpet girl. I feel like it's been a while since we saw that. Then we can do double bosses. That sounds like fun. So if we use... Oh, formless jutsu. And then we can resolve two into buff ourselves. Should we kill? We gotta kill Goat Girl, man. She's dangerous. She like transforms into something. If I remember it. Yo, hit your shots. Do they have high evasion? I don't remember that. Oh, we're so weird. I'm dying. The counter though? The counter though? Wait, had to just kinda kill him via counters. Jokes. How we got that cleanup game? 6,000 gold. It's pretty good. Not a bad haul. I just want to like run around the courtyard, honestly. We'll chill like that. I think we did see the pastry go inside, but again, I don't think it matters. So, but yeah, demon roots. You know, it's kind of self-shilling. You can always check it out on the channel, but I would recommend playing it. Ooh, snake ladies. Like, it's not that H heavy, kind of. I like how they did it, because, you know, my gripe with Seeds of Evil 2, I don't like games where to get H scenes you need to lose a fight. I think, you know, as a gamer, I don't want to purposely lose, but, you know, it's the product, man. I want to, like, see everything. Ooh, treasure chest spawn. But yeah, Demon Roots, like if you lose, you can enter like the bad end route, which is like in a fucking prison, you have all your items stripped, and it's like the super hard dungeon that I'm pretty sure you can't beat until like at least you have like all unlockable party members, because that shit was hard. But that's crazy. There's like some psycho H stuff in there. And they have like a gacha system too. Like there's like the wholesome part with just some gacha stuff, and then there's like the bad end, which is all the really edgy hardcore stuff. A little fun though, for sure. Ooped in the snoot. Yeah, this comp's pretty good. We'll just burn out Sil here, and then there's nothing, unless there's like a super rare enemy, we'll be fine, I think. Even if we do see that rare enemy that disappears, it's chill. Hello, Can-Can. Nine. Bonus XP? Let's go. Pumping levels. How much is it? Oh, we still have a lot. Lots of fighting. That's okay. Double Eagle Orb, double boss. Kill the last two bosses for New Year's. Sounds kind of litty. But then I can't make a really bad AI picture thumbnail for just one of them. You could save that another one. Don't we have... I don't know. Never mind. Bonus XP. 69. It's the funny number. I know, this is absolute peak Rancid's gameplay. Ooh, Rowcat. At least we're seeing some like rare guys you don't usually get to see too much. Rowcats are from the forest, like early forest. Looking for a pastry girl? You've seen a pastry girl, Rowcat? I actually probably shouldn't exhaust Rance just for the capture. So, I mean, we have Tamanegu, so it doesn't really matter, but who knows, what if they killed Tamanegu somehow? That'd be crazy. Bam, 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 bam. Ew. We could go for this, but Sylph got hit by like two ults. But I think she still has resist cancel on, which is really good. So we'll take that. Yeah, but if you're wondering like, oh yeah, the future, you know, what's the new year gonna be like for the channel? Well, I plan on doing a Monday video, so tomorrow I guess when this is uploaded, doing a New Year's update, but it should still pretty much just be the same, honestly. Like, we're not done with Rance, we'll move on to some Goku, obviously, which is really, it'll be fun. It'll be a real treat revisiting the first Rance game that I've ever played, you know, minus when we did some Darkness Hero Rance runs. Those are a little different, though. That'll be good, and you know, there's just so much Rance content that it's not gonna be switched out for a while. Luckily, they're all like different games and stuff, so it's not like gonna get repetitive or whatnot. Don't cancel. Done? Ooh, I thought that canceled. I'm owned. Ow, my shins. So? A quick heal here. I want this 200 gold. Very important to me. Yoink. Oh, it's only 100. No, now my day is ruined. But yeah, just going into the new year, we're not really like that close to finishing. I mean, we kind of are. I'm almost done the first of the Mob Love trilogy too. But yeah, that's the plan. The only like bigger change that can happen is when I finish Demon Roots, that's gonna be replaced with hopefully the 500 sub bonus special. Otherwise, it's just gonna be Vagrant until we hit 500 subs. But I'd like to imagine, just looking at our growth and stuff, we would hit that by the time we finish Demon Roots. Cause I think that game's long. I don't know how long it is, but it feels like I have 12 episodes, and I feel like I'm at most like a quarter done. Like, it still feels like there's a shit ton. It's probably less than a quarter. It's like a fifth maybe. So yeah, if you're wondering, Aiden, what's the 500 sub special, well, so, you know, it's still far away, but I kind of have an idea for it, and it's more catered towards the visual and Apple fans this time. You know, I tried catering a bit to the Rance fans with another apparently goated H game. So that's my thing. This time, show some love to the Hidarashi and Mug Love people. But just in general, like recently the channel's been doing really good, you know. Rance has been pulling viewers. I feel like Mug Love's been picking up too. Like the last couple of videos kept hitting like 50 views each. And even this Hidarashi art's going pretty hard. I mean, it's better view-wise than it normally is. Probably because this art's, like, really good. Oh, let's switch Rance. Give me Sussy. Sussy Wussy for the 100% XP game. But yeah, it's gonna be a visual novel for 500 subs. Which, you know, some people consider Rance a visual novel. I do not. I mean, it's definitely, it feels like, I mean, maybe it depends on the game, but even so, like, the most dialogue one is, like, the adventure ones, and I still wouldn't say an adventure game is a visual novel, I think. We're getting unique ones, we're not seeing what I need to see, though. You're not seeing what I need to see. Where's this pastry? This pastry motherfucker. Tamanetti needs his final girl. I need it. I was really hoping we'd get it this episode, but it's such a little. I mean, it's still 30 minutes. It's only. Honestly, it felt like it's been like 45 minutes. I'm not gonna lie. Wait, these Jetsies are kinda strong. Hold up. Hold up. Ooh, hit it though. One out of the after party. Good fighting, Konami. Almost got our second Eagle. Put in the Rizmaster real fast. Wait, there's a treasure chest? Hold up. We're eating even better tonight. Wait, it's in literally the same spot. Is this not? Yeah, this is the literal same spot. I glitched it. It's another plus 100 gold, baby. Get me out of here. Lantern. No. Where's pastry? Call her out. B-word. You B-word. Final chance. If you're not here, you're not here. Turn it to 100. I don't need that though. Oh, the bun. Wait, is the bun goated? Ah, but so, I mean. Kill it. Get me out of here. I'm snoozing. You still got some good stuff though. Look at that. Oh, I'm not. It's okay. Whatever. First level me. 60. Is that gonna be magic mats? It's not. What the fuck? Her potential is crazy. I'm excited. Let's see what the. We haven't even seen these two new bosses yet. Let's go with the 5,000 enemies beaten first. Okay, I'm pretty confident. Should we just go with our normal comp? Shin, a noise came from the well. Is this the Ipatsu you dropped? It's a one-on-one? The fuck is this? Yamamoto, it's related. Oh, yo, I think I remember this guy in Darkness Hero Rance. Wait. Hold on. He's kind of stronger than me. I think I need a. What the fuck? I do have the handy. Oh, but it's not enough, bro. I lost. Can we win? I think I need a stun. But it feels. Feels dumb. It feels really dumb to do this. If we're just going for luck. We might just leave it, honestly. We just need a stronger ant. I think I need to hit this and stun. No stun. Yeah, no. A little too strong for me. Ooh, wait. Oh, great. Actually, wait, this is doable, no? This is super doable. Maybe I have to change the layout there. So, let's see. We have Rance. We don't need that, then. If he's by himself... Potato chip might be worth it? Wait! Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That's not an equipable, dude. It's alright. Is that a human? Yo! Hold on, I'm cooking? I don't know if these stats. So instead, let's get an attack boost. Alright, I'm feeling this. I'm feeling this more. Yoko trying to sabotage me. Nice. Okay, hold on, hold on. Watch this. Human. Oh! I didn't even save. I should have saved. That's right. It is doing 9,000 now. Hold on. I think the man-eater was putting in work. He's just headbutting, man. Maybe the Zippo is worth it? I don't know. Maybe that's the healthy... the healthy dose. Why are you so fast? No! Oh my... he's trolling, dude. Like, what am I supposed to do? Oh, now... oh, it's too late. Unless... go down. Oh my... I can't. I'm just gonna level Rance up, I think. This fight's a dud for now. Alright, fuck you, fuck you. Funny. Let's check the other boss out. Kakaro. No intro. What that? Alright, let's just, you know, go with our goated squad. Oh wait, we don't need what do we usually use? We do this. Oh, we use Konami for stuns. Sheen, I know he's came from a well. Is this the Kakaro you dropped? Wait, it's the same thing. What the fuck is this? Okay, this is... this might be a magic... we might have... I think the Shizuka... Shizuka would be great here. It's kind of awkward. But we'll make it work. You guys work on the other guys. I'd love a needle shower. Ow. Oh wait, they're cooking me. Oh my god. Cubby rain. Fine. Kill the Taiko, please. Stun the Taiko. Good. Safety net. Got that off. Got the stun off. Double stun in the back. Heal. Oh, this is looking good. Work on the archers, man. Get them out of here. I don't even know what to do here. We're just gonna go for an attack, honestly. Bonus D. Good smoke screen. Good dodge. Charge for a Rance attack. Part 2. Maybe we'll do a little flamethrower action here. How's our health looking? Really good, so let's try to kill you. Good. You next. Nice. Smoke screen. Rance attack. Alley-oop. Flamethrower. Wait, we killed that with that. Excuse me? We did a reward? It was just okay, fine. Fuck me, I guess. Fuck me. Well, at least now I don't have to farm for that. What can I do with just monkey orbs, though? Can I do... oh, Taru and Cessna. Or Taupa. Well, definitely Taru. And I guess Taupa? Hinami had a dream? Oh, that's Biss! This is for Biss! We might try to get Biss then next episode. Then go back to the dungeon for the pastry. Okay, Dimitaru. It's a nice 2-for-1. And give me Copa. And for the money. Yoink. Alright, I'm gonna, you know, I'll decide next episode if you wanna. We might do Konami's dream. She's been kind of popping off recently. I've been respecting her. But yeah, thanks for watching this episode. We did get something done, even if you didn't get the pastry girl. But yeah, at least we beat another endgame boss. And I don't know, the last one seems kind of stuffed. So we'll figure that out. Probably just need to level up Rance a bit. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.